Hello, bonjour. I'm Dr. Nelly Benayoun and I'm a designer of experiences. I design extreme experience for you to experience a rocket liftoff inside your living room while there is a volcano erupting on your lounge, dark energy being produced in your kitchen sink and sonic boom inside your bathroom tub. We are in the core of London, in Shoreditch, on the top of a roof and inside a train, which is kind of quite unusual. And this is where, you know, everything and the kind of the magic of the experience come to life. I started to work in the space field by doing a project called the Soyuz Chair. The Soyuz Chair gives you the full experience, stage 1, 2, and 3 of a Soyuz rocket. In order to give you an experience that is as close as it can be to a real rocket liftoff, well, I cannot invent it, right? I'm not an astronaut myself, so then I had to work with a real astronaut. So I reach out to many, many astronauts and then eventually find one that would be willing to support the project, and that was Jean-Pierre Aigneret. Moving on from that, I started to, you know, find my niche inside the, you know, I would say the space industry, but also in physics in general. You know, I started to go in places like the Large Hadron Collider, which is this experiment in Geneva that reproduced the first second of the Big Bang. And then I started to, you know, do all of this work making dark energy, so a bit of, 74% of the universe is made of dark energy, which is this kind of really unknown force that push the universe and make it that it's in permanent expansion, which is what Einstein told us, right? So you can actually reproduce an experiment that was done in 1927 to do a bit of dark energy, I mean, close to nothing, but still inside your kitchen sink to actually be face to face with the unknown while you eat your pancakes. At least the good news is that with space and space news, there is always good news. Like, we always either find something or discover something. We have found that there is more than 4,000 exoplanets, so planets that potentially could have water and could look like, you know, planet Earth. That's quite fantastic, right? There is absolutely no doubt that there is other civilization that might be out there.